we're finally off a stretch with the snow in the high mountains. Back in the desert, we're losing a lot of elevation. Basically, we're going down there. Since we were kind of slow in the snow, obviously, we basically did 20 miles in 2 days, and we have 6 days of five and a half, 6 days of food until Big Bear. So we basically have like 3.5 days to finish this stretch, and it's 66 miles. So we gotta start doing 20 mile days for real. Hopefully we'll make it. We were kind of there yesterday, there. Oh no, wait, we were there. That's it. I just climbed all that. It was awful under the sun. Oh my god. So this is called a PUD, or pointless up and down, because you just go up to go back down, and it makes me feel so good. Hi! That was Mango Bango, our official photographer on trail. So I just wanted to show you this nice weather. So today ended up being a pretty hard day. I wanted to do 20, maybe plus miles, but we're only gonna do 18. The next campsite is 4 miles after that, so I do not have the energy for it. This morning, well, around midday, we were in a super awful stretch, right down from the mountains. We were road walking for a bit in the boiling sun. I don't know, it was like 30 plus degrees Celsius, and after that it was just like desert, just sand and nothing. We're still not in camp. I can't believe it. It's been so long. So this over here, this is actually from the floods in February, so this is parts of the trail that are pretty damaged apparently, so we'll see tomorrow. Yeah.
Oh, there's like
so. Oh my god! Yeah, this is mashed potatoes with Nutella. I think
it's gonna miss us. This is a hiker's delight.
Oh my god!
Hiker's delight. But hey, don't hang around me. I bring the hard winds. This is.
Seems like I'm gonna have to cross this river. Trail, so there's no trail. I'm not walking or anything, and we're basically just doing river crossings to find the trail. So I think this is it. So okay, hopefully my phone won't fall in it. Doesn't look good. I'm not
truth, it's here. This is really annoying. Another one. Preparing mentally for the Sierra. Looks like another one. So this stretch is not really hard, it's just a bit annoying because the trail was damaged, so at some points there's basically no trail, and so you have to have the GPS on all the time, so it's a bit of a waste of time. And the river crossings, I mean, I don't really mind them right now because it's, you know, it's just ankle deep. It is refreshing because it's super, super hot. I just found a shady spot. But yeah, I'm just a bit concerned. I hope I won't get blisters or anything because of the fact that my feet are constantly wet today. So we have another like 4 miles until camp. So that will be 15 miles today, hopefully 20 tomorrow, and then about 10 the next day, and we get into Big Bear. So we have to do 20 miles tomorrow though, because there are not really many campsites along the way. So yeah, tomorrow is gonna be a big day, hopefully. So today we are aiming for a 20 mile day. It's pretty elevated though, so I don't know, I feel like we're gonna make it. I'm pretty confident today, pretty good mood. Unfortunately Mango, who has been hiking with us for a couple of weeks, has injured his foot pretty bad, so he might have to get off trail. So right now I'm sort of being super careful with my feet because I know that one tiny little mistake can damage the whole trip for you. So yeah, might get some ankle things to make them secure. But anyway, the weather is great. It's hot, but there's a bit of wind and we're pretty high up, so there's a cool breeze. So this is where we are. We're like pretty much, oh, I don't know if you can tell, pretty much not on top of a mountain, but pretty high up, so that's pretty cool. And I guess we have like 15 miles to go and it's almost 11 a.m. so let's get going. So we've just made it to camp. It's 6:30 and we did 21 miles today. Woo-hoo! I'm here with Vitamin C and we're pretty dead, so
everything hurts.
But we're really happy that we're to camp. So last night was absolutely freezing. I don't know why, because The night before, we were much more elevated and we slept so well, it was so warm. Last night, I don't know, maybe it was because we were next to a creek. Anyway, we have 10 miles to go until we get to the highway to hitch to Big Bear. And I can't wait because I'm so dirty and so sticky and I smell really bad. My clothes all reek. Everything I own is dirty, so I would enjoy washing myself and my clothes. And just, we're gonna get take a zero at Big Bear for sure. And just like eat food that doesn't, that's been cooked, you know. Trail magic. We are quite close to Big Bear, but I was really, really thirsty and had barely any water left. And here's some fresh water. This is so great. Just finished this stretch to Big Bear, and that's where we're gonna hitchhike in a bit once vitamin C recovers.